Because if you understand what you're doing, it is a very, very profitable business. All my life, I made all my money in the market. All my money. It's called understanding when to be aggressive, when to be passive. And that's all it is. When there is great opportunity, can you imagine? When I started the stock market, I made so much money before the coup d'etat, before the EDSA revolution. I was accumulating. The whole market in the world was going up except the Philippines. So, bilibi lang na bili. The day na nag-revolution, hindi ko naman alam eh. Alam ba natin mag-revolution? Hindi natin alam yan. Pero, I was buying good companies with good numbers. I can get the dividend. Diba? Nung nag-revolution, ano nangyari sa stock market? Went up or down? Went up to the moon. Revolution. It's a revolution. The beginning. And can you imagine? 6 coup d'etat. I make the most money in coup d'etat. Because when there's a crisis, great opportunity. Diba? And that's what the stock market is all about. Understanding the human behavior of hope, greed, fear, and desperation. Pag may crisis, kailangan nandun ka. The problem with most people is that they are speculating. Pag umakit ang market, nandun sila. Pag bumagsak ang market, hindi, long term na ito. Pag bumaba pa, ay, bibigay ko na sa anak ko. Pag bumaba pa, sa apo ko na ito.